There are moments that the words don't reach. There is suffering too terrible to name. You hold your child as tight as you can and push away the unimaginable. The moments when you're in so deep, feels easier to just swim down. And so they move uptown and learn to live with the unimaginable. Spend hours in the garden. I walk alone to the store, and it's quiet uptown. I never liked the quiet before. I take the children to church on Sunday, a sign of the cross at the door, and I pray. That never used to happen before. Him in the street, walking by himself, talking to himself, have pity. You knock me out, I'll fall apart. Look at where we are. Look at where we started. I know I don't deserve you, but hear me out, that would be enough. If I could spare his life, if I could trade his life for mine, he'd be standing here right now, and you would smile, and that would be enough. Oh. Don't you like it uptown? It's quiet uptown. Standing in the garden, standing there side by side, she takes his hand. It's quiet uptown. Forgiveness, can you imagine? Forgiveness, can you imagine? Look around, look around. They are going through the unimaginable.
I love you. I love you.
Thank you very much. How are we doing? Funny, I don't smell very much marijuana smoke tonight. It's a very progressive crowd. You get a little outside of big city and you fucking even can't even see. It's like the photos of going to a concert and seeing the Who in the 70s or something. It's like everyone's single, every fucking person, including the 14-year-old with their parents, is smoking cigarettes, and then a bunch of people smoking weed. And I've noticed it more now. Out on tour, since a couple states decided to legalize it, even though it's a little bit federally. And that kind of loosens shit up for everyone else, going outside all the other places. But well, fuck it. No one's gonna get mad at us. Which they shouldn't, if you want to, because it's legal to go out and buy guns, and it's legal to go buy alcohol, and it's legal to have them both together in the same place at the same time. So you can't have weed at the same time. Sense. I haven't seen anyone, and I don't know anyone, who's committed a violent crime on this island. It's not something they want to do. They want to hide and they want to eat shit. But they don't do violent crimes. And you know what you should do, if you are a progressive and liberal crowd, is go log on to Demand the Plan website and put your name and your information in there, and just sign the petition that asks Congress to do something about gun violence. That would be a really cool thing for you. Let's hope for tonight.
It's really something when it happens like this. We'd like to have our friend Chris Cornell come out and sing.
Thank you.
We can stay as long as we want. Collect it says, let's stay. That is a great attitude. I wish you had written.